Alright dudes, welcome to Code Vein, another new series on my channel, which will be that series for like a month. As you can say that, if you haven't already, I have played the network test beta a few months ago, and if you wanted to see it before, if you wanted to see it before we actually played the full game, it's in the Code Vein playlist. It'd be like the last two videos in the playlist. But yeah, I hope you enjoy the series and let's go.
Good morning.
Oh, we're probably doing the shit what we did in the okay, never
hey.
Mind.
Can you hear me? Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself.
Alright, so I think in the beta I did my name as Tom, which it is, and I did my code name as default. Normally you do. Wait, can I go back? I can. Let's just see what we can do with. Oh my god. Alright, there's. Why the fuck does this look so feminine all of a sudden? There is a shit ton of colors you can do. I want to make it sort of human, you know. Let's just do something like match her hair, so something like that. I don't want any makeup scars. I can only do one scar. Okay, we'll do that big one then. Nah. Oh my god. The hair clips. No, let's not do that.
Blessings of blood upon you.
Don't give up.
Forgive me. This is boring.
Very nice.
Like four. Oh, I didn't even do basic appearance. Oh, let's look at basic first. Holy fuck. I actually kind of like you. Oh my god, what are these things? I like you, fuck it. Oh, okay, my door's shut. Never mind. Sure, yep, there you go. Yeah, that's what you look like. That's it now. Now, we can finally meet.
We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature, a revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. That is a fighter blood code, which is excellent for combat. Each talent that a blood code bestows is known as a gift. The fighter blood code grants ever-increasing endurance. It seems you also have a gift that temporarily enhances your attack power. Try it out. Very well. Give it a try.
Alright, so...
Yes, that will do. I forgot.
Oh shit. This blood comes from Revenant 12. Okay, combat's nice. Oh shit. Okay. I did not expect to do that.
Well done. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code. The blood code you that you have. That blood code is known. Oh dear. That weapon seems to. Rangers are nimble and best if I try.
To a bayonet.
Much better, isn't it?
Is it?
Oh, firing your bayonet requires that is for the using in a dip if you have.
Okay. Nice.
That sums up the Ranger blood code. Let us try one now.
Caster. This is gonna be like a Kamagi.
Casters possess powers like magic.
Yeah.
Shot favors range over power. Let's see. Try you can learn gifts by
try acquiring blazing roar and the missile. Oh shit, okay. That is pretty good.
Excellent work. It's all the discipline, not the stress, and your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world.
Alright, let's go.
Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there.
Alright, so am I still... Alright. We gotta like, just a very slow walk. Type of, kind of...
It's dry, yeah. Isn't it? We can go slowly.
No, can you go fast, please?
I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. It's all right. It's all right. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
Then, whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
So literally the beta test demo was like the start of the game. All right, so we'll get to what to the home base. And then, like, it'll be new for me because I didn't do anything after the home base. I think I recorded, like, an episode after, but I didn't upload. No, I didn't actually. No. I remember. I did not. Because I didn't want to, like, kind of spoil it for myself. I remember.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there. You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
All right. So,
dang. If that ladder was down, we could get up. We're gonna find a Bloodbeat Bonanza.
All right, cool, we are the fighter. Alright, I know it's been a short episode, but I'm gonna leave it off here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace, peace, bye guys.